Multiple daytime Emmy Awards are tonight right here on CBS.
The Talk's Cheryl Underwood is hosting. The awards will honor some of our favorite daytime stars. Melissa Claire Egan from The Young and the Restless and Jacqueline McInnes Wood from The Bold and the Beautiful are both up for outstanding performance by a lead actress in a drama series. I spoke with the actresses about their nominations. How did they let you know you got the nomination? I mean, is there like an announcement made on one particular night?
They flew a plane over my house. I'm just kidding.
I was going to say, that's, well, daytime television. They got a budget.
That's to CBS next year. No, our amazing publicist, Matt Cain, called me and told me, because he got the news first. He saw it first. So he just said, congratulations, you've been nominated for lead actress. I was like, oh, my gosh. So it was so exciting. It was so great.
And Jacqueline, what about you?
I found out through our fantastic publicist. She gave me a call and let me know, and yeah, just absolutely thrilled.
And you can catch the Daytime Emmys tonight at 8 o'clock right here on CBS 3. We'll be back after this break.